Hello everyone, welcome to Knock Knock the Alternative Ending. I'm going to show you a quick way to do this. Apparently the two things I was avoiding in my last run is the things you're supposed to be doing. For one, when you're in the forest, approach the girl that you see in the distance. Here it is.
Good attitude. I'm Leo, you know, it's me, Gigitsub. I believe that the evil one in me. I believe Engager lives in the room of the day. I like Engager, you know, Leo. Engager, the better of them. Engager, I'm the deal. Baby, let go. Engager, I'm the deal. I'm the deal. Be brilliant, you know, Leo. Evil one in me. You know, Leo.
Number two, when in the ghost mode where things are wandering around the house, make sure you turn on the lights when the eye appears behind you. There are actually breaches in reality from which the monsters come through. So once you turn on the light and destroy the eye, the monster gets destroyed as well. And finally, number three, when in this mode, when the monster appears in the background instead of the girl, what you need to do is go to your front door of the house a couple of times, and notes will appear, I'm assuming from this girl. And I found 11 so far. If there's more, we'll find out. But here they are. Thank you.